Mwakwaba, yentua ensem ne somaw e wadom kase so na Ghana mpani abedi akyire Dr. Laj Mahmud Bawumia e na wode eye enkra e ma eye na Narcotic Control Commission adwumayfo so adwumadi a wodi no esom papa papa sa adwumakoyi omo na ehwe no bone ho nsem de wowia de wotwe de woton nem ne ho kika ho nyina oso adwuma no eye adwuma esom bonti wonhwe na wonyenye ni ye sebe ya omamu ni nyina ebenya som faso
Ghana Migration Training School I was asking for Suno, I am Shishaye, I'm a year na Narcotic Control Board, the Jumay 4 Bess, we are song and watching, or begging to tear a school honor. Why am I near Ghana Mampina Bedia Chiabe? I'm our passer out as a walk of her, a boy, a Juma, a dear mom, my Ghana. Dr. Bawumia Kassem, which media Nasiano, was a Narcotic Control Board, the Jumay 4 as they say, walk up on Tiako Yajman say, one way, so the paper pay your new man who draw Beshu Akumum, now I Juma Boa, I'm a minor Tumpong.
I am excited that in March 2020, Parliament passed the Narcotics Control Commission Act 2020 at 10:19, and the President assented to it in May the same year. The passage of the Act 1019 gave the Narcotics Control Commission an enhanced mandate and enhanced powers. The Commission now enjoys the power of entry, search, arrest, and seizure. An authorized officer may arrest with or without a warrant. The Commission also has the power to use firearms. Our government is committed to assisting the Commission in achieving its mandate as stipulated in Act 1019.